take a step back. Cause it's a setback. Nate, so we're here at the Tangoose Boxing Gym, man. How was the experience? So quick, you know, sparring Funes, got some good work in, I saw it.
Yeah, it was good work. It was cool because I called on short notice. Gabriel Flores hit from Stockton. He got a hold of his dog for me. Got me in here, got some work for the day. It was good. And it's cool. I appreciate Tangoose Boxing and
Ricky Funes.
Yeah, all of them coaches and for letting me come out and get work while I'm down. I've been watching these guys seeing these guys all over. Shout out to Ellie Sekback. I've been watching his channel, seeing all these guys working in here, Brandon Rios and all the boys. So it's cool to be in here and get to meet everybody and get some work along the town.
One reason why people like you, man, is because you keep it real. You speak your mind, you don't hold anything back. A lot like Brandon Rios, Adrien Broner. Why do you think the people magnate towards you kind of individuals, you know?
I think it's because we're like you said, you keep it real. You got a personality, you're a character in this game cookie cat opponents and contenders, and everybody's the same guy saying what they think people want to hear him say, but you know, just keep it real, say what you gotta say. You ain't got nothing to lose anyway, especially most of us ain't winning anyway, you know, outside of the fights. With deals and stuff, so say what you gotta say, draws a lot of attention, and a lot more people can speak up. And I think like what I did is speak up for years, and Brandon's speaking up, these guys are speaking up, and it's drawing attention, and what happens, they make stars out of us, stars out of people. I'm like, that was all an accident for me, you know, I was just fighting and saying what was on my mind, and now I'm where I'm at. So I said lead by example, people should start following the leader. They want some more stars out there to fight, because we got more characters, more people getting paid, more people fighting, more people doing well, it's like a video game, like who you gonna pick in the video game? Take the guy pick the guy up, saying what's up, I'll fight anybody, making a scene, or you're gonna pick the guy who goes by the rules, has the glass. It's like whatever, you want your character.
Yeah,
character, and we'll become superstars, and then we'll have money fights on our hands. I think that's just the difference between me and everybody else. Yeah. And those guys are doing the same as well.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekback.